Hello guys, Kay here, and today I'm doing a commentary. Well, not why am I saying commentary? Did I just say hello guys, UK here? Yeah. Anyway, I'm not even sure what I just said. That was a bit weird. Well, anyway, hello guys, K here. I'm not sure if I said ZK, but yeah, that was what I used to say in old commentaries. But I'm gonna do a let's play, so yeah. Okay. I built this, and this is from Brenny Beast, I think that's his name. And I saw someone else build it, and then yeah, I thought I would build it, but then when I went to build it, it didn't come out so well. Well, it came out so well, but stuff isn't spawning on it, which is just a bit weird. So, if anyone knows why that isn't working, please comment, and I will appreciate it. So, yeah. Anyway, back to the Let's Play. Should rename this now. That name's getting old, so maybe put the muffler back on. Wait. Let's play Minecraft. Okay. I'm probably gonna build one of those once that one starts working out properly in this world, just for the fun of it. And I don't really know what I'm gonna do in this let's play, but yeah. That's exactly how I'm doing it, and the YouTube comments aren't working properly. Hopefully by the time this goes up, they'll start working properly again, but yeah. Okay, thinking of if I should go over here and then, continue this on and explore a bit, or I should go in the Nether and build. Actually, yeah, that's a good idea. I'm going to go in the Nether and build, so let me turn too many items off, because I don't need that on, and then, yeah, okay. I will need, okay. I'm not going to take my glowstone with me, I shall take other stuff. Wait, what am I getting? I'll take two mushroom stews, and some bread. Okay. This is almost broken. I think I'll be building another one. We don't have that much cobble. Okay. Take loads of torches. Take two of those, and yeah. We don't know why I don't have a crafting box up here. I really should build them right now, but I'm too lazy to actually build one. So, yeah. Okay, wait. Let's put this back in vegetation. This in here, this in there. Oh, I have most of them out anyway. Okay, I think that's all the building resources I have for now. Which is a bit, not even a bit, it's not even much. But yeah. Why do I have this gravel? Oh yeah. It's because we found it. Well, we made it, whatever. Okay, let's just build this and we'll go downstairs and continue doing work. Going to the Nether. Okay, take this out, now we go. And then we see what we can build, and I haven't even got the audio in for Minecraft, I just realised, so it's coming out of the Mac, but a very low volume, great. I'm thinking if I should plug it in, maybe I should. Want to talk about how I failed at zombies? I don't even know. For some of you that have played the Moon map pack, yeah. Moon, the actual map, is quite good, and there's basically a survival thing at the bottom, but I'm not sure if you guys would like to see that there's a survival mode at the bottom to see how many zombies you could kill. And yeah, it's 300 kills for the top, and I'm on like 25, which is a bit annoying. So yeah, I'm probably going to end up doing a few tries. I'm probably going to record it with the HD PVR. And if I get, if I get like maybe top 1,000 and get like 200 kills, then maybe I'll post it on this channel. But there's no definite plans. Am I on peaceful? Why the hell am I on peaceful? I don't play on peaceful. It's not the way forward. I'm wondering why those big, angry, dirty, crying things went like here. Okay, let me plug the audio in, because I know they will come and kill me, and as soon as I said that, if something kills me while I'm plugging this in, that'll be an epic fail. Okay. Right. Okay, I can hear the stupid moaning now, which is really annoying. Okay. Ow. Oh, I almost made it kill the thing. Awesome. I wonder if I make it kill one of these, it will... They'll turn against me. Shit, I wonder if I can kill all of them. Yeah, let go. They're not supposed to be down like this. Oh, I think I have instant kill from another world. Yeah, I did. Because most stuff's two hits, not one. And that just spawned. Ow. These things are strong, I'll give them that. What the hell? Ow! Okay. Maybe that was not the best of ideas to be doing that, but... Yeah. Sorry, I need a drink. But yeah. And it is nighttime. Great. Great. What do? I sleep. If I've lost my resources, oh well. But I'm going to get them. That was not my best of Minecraft playing at all. I don't mind losing gravel, so I'm taking the gravel with me. And that was a fresh pickaxe, which is really annoying as well. It's nice to see most of you are like, how should I say, waking up again. Because some of my videos were getting quite low views, like 200 and stuff. But now they're back up to 300, 400. Hopefully we can get them to what they were before, around 600, 700, and there's a creeper there. But we'll see about that. We'll see what we can do. So, yes. No, don't blow up the bridge. You can fall off, stupid creeper. Okay, anyway, let's continue. Bum, 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 bum. About that mob spawner, by the way, I did start off as a spawner trying to spawn... trying to spawn, like, non-friendly mobs instead of friendly mobs, but yeah. There was a hole around here, I remember that much. Okay. Are they not still after me, are they? Oh, flipping hell. Ah, great. I need to somehow get all that stuff and not die. Now, do I turn on instant kill, or do I do it legit just by punching? Surely punching on the gravel must do more. If all this stuff disappears, I will rage quit. Even though I have plenty of diamond. Discovered how to make loads of diamond anyway, you just make a slime farm. Job done. Why am I trying to jump on a ball? Okay, I'm going now. I could be brave and fight this, but I don't feel like doing that right now. And I've decided that two sets of 64 and a bit are not enough to be building a fortress in the Nether. Stupid pigs. And now we go. I beg for there not to be a creeper just waiting here. Okay, there isn't. I shall light this up. Okay. I could always go for cobblestone, or I can continue this and go explore over there. Yeah, I'm going to go explore over there, so I'm going to go that way. We'll see what's over there. I've never been over there personally. Maybe you guys have, but that of you using my seed, but that's your fault. I'm not forcing you to use my epic seed of epicness. Wonder how the villages are going to be added on. If they're not going to be added on to an existing world, instead of raging about it and making a new world, I'm probably just going to copy and paste my house through the worlds. That's like the best way to go about it. Okay, what am I doing? Okay, where's those two? Yeah, just get two chests out and just dump my crap in there. I'll sort it out later, because doing that while recording... What the hell? I have so many quick... Oh, yeah. doing the hour recordings obviously too much trouble. Okay. Actually, no, I don't know why I just put these in. I'm probably going to need those, and this. And this, and that, and that. Maybe that, and that. So now we begin our epic adventure, and maybe that, and that, and that. Just to be on the safe side. Okay, now we go. And just in case I'm there overnight, we might want to make a bed, so I need to go search some more. I might have something miscellaneous. Selenus, yes, I have some. I only wanted three, not four. If Notch is watching this, even though there's like 100% chance he's not, please add toggle shifting, like, so you don't fall off stuff. Because that would be really helpful, and so on. So, yeah. Okay, now we go. No, we almost go. Now we go. Just in case. I should really, like, build automatic doors. We're in, like, I was going to say 2011, but I'll just say 1.7, going on 1.8. So, yeah, there's, like, stuff. There's plank, wooden slabs, plank, no. I forgot what they're called now, pressure plates. So, yeah, well, there's wooden pressure plates. I could use those. But, yeah. Most of you probably don't know this, but I have been playing Minecraft since basically Alpha, not even Alpha, since Classic. And I'll be honest, the way I got into Minecraft was a friend. I'm not going to say I just found it. It was Reese, and I'll be honest, I thought the graphics were terrible. It's just, well, they're not exactly super HD graphics unless you use LB photorealism, and to play that in full screen is annoying. That's if you're using the 256x256. Maybe I should just play it minimized or get 128x128. That'd be the smart thing to do. But yeah. Okay. We're going around here. I think I made that lead to another platform, another, like, one of those glass thingies that look nice. So let's keep going. I doubt this is going to be enough, so why didn't I bring glass with me? That would have been the smart thing to do. Okay. These stairs are going to vary in design. I don't have to. I'm just doing it completely wrong. I would actually break these again, but I'm not bothered. So, yeah. As soon as I said that, I just placed another block wrong. Damn. Okay, that's correct, and now we smash this, and that. I'm thinking about lighting these up, but nothing ever spawns in them anyway, so there's no point. And how do I make these? I think it's 6x6 with stone slabs around them. Yes, it is. Should really be getting a drink. And I'm thinking of getting a clearer mic or a blue snowball or something along those lines, but I am not sure. Trying to spend my money wisely, the leftovers of my birthday money, which is like £120. I could ever get the three awesomest games coming out soon, which are Saints Row 3, FIFA, and Modern Warfare 3, or I could divide it, get 4GB of RAM, get a new mic, no PC, no Xbox games. I don't know. Why am I going around here? I have to go in cobble. Yeah, it's cobble, cobble, cobble. Yeah, I was right next to it. Anyway, here we are. And I think I should have some glass. Yeah, that's about right. I might even build another, like, I should build another, like, a base in the snow biome. Be a nice thing to have, I guess. And I'm going to talk about the future of these Minecraft episodes and how I'm going to bulk record, like, five episodes at a time. I need to explore that at one point or another. Five episodes at a time when the school term starts, because I'm going to be tryharding school this year. So, yeah. Okay. I think that one's already higher than this. So, if I'm going to make a pad, let's get this up. Could always fly like this, but I'm not going to, because flying is for cheating noobs, which I would love to be right now, but I'm not going to. Okay, 1, 2. Okay. Seriously need that thing. Yeah, that's really descriptive of me. Toggle for crouch. I'm concentrating really hard not to fall off. I'm not even counting. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, that's correct. I think I can. Why am I walking so slow anyway? It's like I'm pressing something else. Okay. Anyway, I'm losing concentration now, seeing as I'm getting around. Then I can just stand and spawn them easily. I think these are much nicer because you can just like see through them. Well, obviously they're glass, but you can see your surrounding. Well, it's not exactly a wall. I don't even know. I'm contradicting myself now. But yeah. And as I was saying before this, about me bulk recording, while I bulk record, you guys are going to have to give me suggestions. I will read all the comments, and then in the next set of bulk recording, I shall do your suggestions and so on. It won't exactly always be Minecraft Let's Plays that I'm going to be bulk record, or part of the bulk record, so it's not going to be consecutive 5 things, but hopefully, if I do get a partnership, my partnership accepted, if all goes well, then I can schedule uploads, which would be awesome. Do I get that? No, I don't. I'm going to sleep here because I know something's going to spawn. Oh, you can't place it on this. Place it on this? No, you can't place it on that. Place it on that. Yeah. Sleep with my sword even though I know something's going to spawn. Don't know why I can't sleep on it. Okay. Well, obviously the bed's occupied. I'm in it. Okay, nothing spawned. And I'm sad there was no, like, dancing fire. Anyway. Can build up this way, so 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. Yeah, it's these two. Don't know why I placed them there. Okay. Just gonna build directly up now. Should know where, make it look a bit tidier. Okay. We are on the right track of exploring this awesome snow biome. And I'm aiming for a 30-minute episode. But, yeah. We'll see how this goes. I'm wasting much more cobblestone than I need to. But that's all part of the process in playing Minecraft. Okay. Now, because I want this to be an introduction to the snow biome, I want to make it look nice. So, yeah. I'm guessing it's one person probably going to comment, oh, what's your idea of looking nice? This is ugly, but oh well. Okay. Should just do that, yeah, that's much easier. But I still, no matter what happens, waste one cobblestone block. Which is stupid, but I think I've wasted more than one, actually. I need to seriously get that drink, but downstairs is way too far away. We're not left with much cobble, but oh well. Seriously need this drink. We have one lonely mushroom. We have a whole snow biome to explore. Let me just get the coordinates of this here. Okay, Y98X-227. So if I get lost, I don't know. Which way's back? Or I could look at sunrise and sunset, that works too. But yeah. Now we explore and see how big this snow biome really is. Need that drink. can go get some pure orange juice. Orange juice is the way forward. Who needs Coke when you have orange juice? Oh well. This snow biome did not go very far. It's going this way, but it's not going that very far that way. And I have Skylands mod, because I'm special. Even though this isn't even a mod, it's just me saying I have it. Because I have the most epic seed ever. I'm never going to do that again, but yeah. Exploring randomly. I'm surprised there isn't a mob down there. Oh, there they are. Can see some lava in the clouds, can't really see. Trying not to fall off. I wonder if you're gonna have fast crouching now that you have sprint. That'd be awesome. Guessing a skeleton was here. Still surprised no creepers come to attack me yet. This is normally their time to shine. And that right there is gonna be another base, which is going to be awesome, but yeah. I wonder if there's any diamond in that whatsoever. I want that cow to fall. I really do. But there's only one way to make it happen. I shall get rid of these after. I'm not cheating. This is for pure entertainment purposes only. I have 2 arrows. 3 at right there. And there's my 100% accuracy down the drain. 25% accuracy. Oh, it's not gonna fall. What a waste. And say bye to those, and bye to those, and one of those. Back where we started. Don't know where this came from, I should have threw that at it. Okay. I bring these to the Minecraft server, actually. Haven't done that, and I'm thinking of how I'm going to do it. The winners that are the winners are still the winners, so don't worry about that. I'm really sorry that I didn't get to do it that over the summer, because things went a bit wrong. Yeah. I guess we're just going to have to live with it. I have a lot of exploring to do. There's a desert biome over there. You know one thing that would have been really awesome to bring with me? My map. One, if I go there now, I'll die. Well, now if I jump from here onto the tree. Actually, no, should I risk it? Should I risk it? No. I should not risk it. Not yet, anyway. Especially when there's a creeper at hand. Actually, no, wait. I'll go down like one or two more. And then I'll jump. Actually, I'll go to the lowest point. What the hell? That is a lot. And I mean a lot of mushrooms. I'm going to go get those. Right now. I should be able to risk it from here. Definitely be able to risk it from here. If I die. Sorry. I did not die, and this is why we have mushrooms. And I need to navigate my way down without taking too much damage. And this is why we bought the backup food. And this is why we bought the sword. Okay. Now we go. Bum 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 bum, darkness. Okay. Oh crap. Yeah, I expected this to happen. But these mortal creepers are no match for my superior awesomeness. Neither these mortal skeletons, even though they're technically neither these mortal creepers. Lol, no, kill it. Oh yeah, that was gonna... Oh, I wanted to see the creeper kill the skeleton. That would have been awesome. Aww. That was sad. Okay. Just get rid of these two and then we observe at this epically epic mushrooming that we have here. And there's a lot of mushrooms. And I do mean a lot of mushrooms. And I bet when this seed was first created, we started with one mushroom. And now we shall have zero. This is taking way too long. I knew I should have brought my bucket of water, but I'm just gonna borrow one. Yeah. That's all I'm gonna do. That's the only cheating I'm gonna do, because I don't wanna get moaned at. I technically wasn't cheating. I haven't really gained much from it. I haven't kept an item. Just borrowed it. Damn, there is a lot of mushrooms, and am I really bothered to get them all? Like, really? Oh, my gosh, my gosh, my gosh. Then again, if I go with that attitude, I'll get nowhere in life. Even though this isn't life. Okay, I'll get nowhere in Minecraft life. As we keep going. We keep going. We keep going. Why couldn't there be any red mushrooms? I mean, like, they take 5,000 times more time to grow. Now, do I explore the rest? Without any food? I guess I'll explore some. Put this sword to good use. But I don't really like putting torches down here. I'm just gonna... No! Ah, oh, damn, wait, no. Oh, great. There's another creeper there. I wanted to get the skeleton to kill it. How is this gonna work? I should do an intense, well, not intense, but like a hunting episode with me just hunting in these places. That is a very good idea, and I shall do it. But I'm getting rid of all of these for when I do come back. We're going to have some tense hunting going on here. You don't need a mob trap to have fun. And if I don't get back soon, something bad is going to happen. So let's do that. Yeah, I thought so. How did I know that was going to happen? Oh, there's more. Sit down. Maybe I should be starting my production of my 2K video now, because that's going to be awesome. I'll leave these here. Not the torches, just the... I don't have any more food, but I want to get all my torches, so... Actually, no, not now. Okay. Damn, I have one piece of pork left. Okay. Damn! So close, but so far. Your bed was missing. Oh my gosh, now we're at spawn. I need to get up there. Oh yeah, because wherever you sleep, yes, I get it. Damn. Take the slow way up. I'm guessing I have to go get that stuff before this episode ends, so I'm gonna quickly do that. When I say quickly, we're not actually gonna take quite a bit of time, but we'll see how this goes. Wait. Ah, yep. Any slower I would have been dead. I'm as good as dead now. Stick. Why? It's not even open. Oh, great. Stupid skeleton killing me with a stupid creeper outside as if I don't have enough to do. Okay. Now we need to hurry this up. Food, yum, yes. Get that. I want to make some more mushroom stews because these are practically the only food I should be using right now. Okay. Tools. Damn. Quickly, I must go. Damn. Oh my gosh, why can't I just get two out? Oh, I need to go quickly. Do not wish to lose all those mushrooms. We're going now. That creeper can smell itself. We are going. We need all that stuff back. Did not just spend a whole Let's Play wasting my time. Okay, there's a creeper there as well. Okay, now we're going to have to go past all these creepers, all these... Ah, this is going to be fun. Okay. Keep going. Want my stuff back. Where the hell is it? No! Yes! We have located my awesome stuff. No cheating, no nothing. We are awesome. Okay. And while we have a bit more food, then I guess it'd only be a shame to waste it. Can I go flawless? No, I can't. Where's the other one? Oh, there's three. No, shoot the creeper! No, shoot the creeper! You stupid skeletons! Don't you have brains? Ah, damn. Somebody asks you something, you normally do it, don't you? Stupid skeleton. Okay, I think I'll leave, but I'll get my torches and I'll leave. Yeah. I'm leaving it how I found it. Stupid sound, I don't really thought like going back for that one. What do we have here? Ooh. Guess I should be exploring that soon. We shall see, and remember to click the watermark to get a random video, and yeah, pretty much it. So we're just going to make our way back, eat this, continue to make our way back, swimming underwater. What if you have a full-blown swimming option now? Well, not a full-blown swimming option, but like, how do I explain it? I don't even know. Maybe not should add daggers and you can't swim with swords anymore. But, oh well, I wouldn't like this game to have too many updates, it will kill it. But then again, make it a bit more interesting, because there's only so much you can do in Minecraft. That creeper knew to go away. Yeah, that's what I thought. Okay, I'm going now, I shall speak to you guys later. Here are two videos you may have missed. There's the piston mushroom farming video, which is basically a concept, and there's the basic mushroom farm, which tells you how to get loads of mushrooms from a little dark room. So yeah, click on either one to go to the video, and don't forget to like and comment.